Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I will show you how we can add multiple regions or multiple country clocks in the iPad or in the iPhone by using just a simple widget, which is the inbuilt widget. You guys can see here I'm using the number of countries. You guys can see here, second is Tokyo, third Sydney, and last Paris. You guys can see here if you want to rearrange them, how you can and how you can add this widget. Firstly, let me remove this widget and I will show you how we can add widgets. As you guys can see here, just hold on, let me show you. You just need to simply get the iPad or iPhone in the jiggle mode here, and now you guys can see here, just click on plus button available in your iPad top left hand side corner, and now just swipe up and you will see clock section here. Just simply go to the clock app section and now you will find the one single clock, the second one is the black single clock, and the third one the four world clock, and here is the larger size clocks I can say. So I just need to simply click on add widget, and now if for example I want to add some other regions clock here, I just need to long press on this one and here's the option edit widget. Simply click on that option and now you guys can see here are the number of options that I can edit. Just simply click on this little icon here, and now for example I want to add Indian clock. I can see that you guys can see here Indian clock, Chennai, India, and the second one I want to add Brazil clock or any other one. For example, I will add Canada. As you guys can see here, the number of places you guys can see here, I want to add Canada Brampton. So I will just, you guys can see here, if not available I will simply go back to the Canada's, and you guys can see here I can add just simply this. And now if I would like to get the another country's region, for example I would add Australian, Australia is already here. You can do this by simply choosing on these options here. You can according to you mode yourself. So this is the simple way. You guys can see here I got the today's Indian widget, and the second is the Canadian, and the third is Sydney, and last one is Paris. So this is the simple fix guys. I hope you find this method helpful. Please guys share this video with friends. Thanks for watching, stay tuned. Thank you so much.